walking back. Ah, screw you. All that got me 2 freaking orbs. I hate that attack. I wish the fairies would distract him for just a second. Distract him, please, fairies. Can't dodge any of his attacks. To attack him once, you have to get hit. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You cannot attack him without getting hit, and he hits too hard, too fast. I'm just gonna just grab that mace and do anything with it, break it. Already too hurt to beat him. No, restart. That's the first and only hit I'm gonna get that won't kill me to do it. Oh, come on. Yep. These items are useless. Bet you still won't do anything, will you? Come on, demon. Can't you help me out? When I really need you, why do you never work? Coward, jumping away because you can't handle my whip. hate that attack so much. It's just area of effect after area of effect. Come on. Wasted it. Rolled right into it. How'd I miss? Yeah. That's not what I wanted. Don't roll into him. Roll away from him. Dang it. And they use that stupid double sword. I hate that move so much. I hate all of these moves. In fact... Why did that? That attack did not take as long as it should. I dodged that! Come on, I was not in the way of that. Dodged out of the way. Why did you dodge into it? You're stupid. Come on, that was a waste. I didn't double jump. No. Yes, restart. No, stop doing that. Did you just hit me on the backswing? Dang it! His weak spot is so awkward. You can only hit it from a specific place. Come on, I didn't even get to... I didn't even... Itchy nose stop me. The end of this episode. Oh my god, why is he so hard? I'll see you in the next one.